The driver wanted in a fatal crash just north of Palmview remains on the run this afternoon. Police say a Pontiac veered off Minnesota Road after 11 o'clock Sunday morning. The car went through a chain link fence and into a yard nearby. We're told one passenger was taken to the hospital with injuries. A second passenger, 58-year-old Agustin Del Angel Flores, was ejected and pronounced dead at the scene. Witnesses say the driver fled on foot.